Final Fantasy VII Speedrun Part 6 from Junon Area with the submission to City of the Ancients, the save point. Biggest mistake I did you, I should have gone to Rocket Town and pick up the barrier material and equip it to the rune armlet to level up quickly to reflect. Now you will notice with the lift, the full motion video sequences would be out of sync. The reason why I put Cloud in the center is because I got using Zabmans, which is Knights of the Round. And if you have Cloud on the left or the right side, and the carry armor has Cloud, you would not be able to summon Knights of the Round and be game over with a speedrun. Now this video was never shown in the film, in the game, but can be accessed by using cheat code devices like Action Replay or Game Shark. Press the button. Use 10 to bring them all up. With Knights of the Round, you need 255 magic power to summon it. So I mean, it's just repeat. for carry armies, most one. You would not normally use knights around for this attack, but I am. Knights around is one of the most overrated summons of them all in Final Fantasy VII. Seven nights around every day. Arrive at 13 and heal yourself for the next half fight. This game has a very high learning curve unless you know the game very well to crash it again. This game is pretty good. You can throw anything at it. Any battle you want to do, but it's going to take the time to do the hard way. But I can get more items in Rocket Town. Taking prisoner is the fastest one with the speedrun, but if you wanted to play it at your leisure, you can just take them on. The set battle, I've forgotten how to do it for such a long time. I've been playing it for 4 or 5 months. And I've been playing Final Fantasy 15. And I managed to speedrun it in under 16 minutes. Using the new game plus with the Amiga glitch. And I need to save file at chapter 14 to do the speedrun. I also been playing YS8 as well. Sub game is quite easy to do. All you have to do is just take the red sub. Realize what I did wrong. I forgot to press triangle. The reason why I'm doing this speedrun is because of a glitch I found with the game using the disc swapping glitch and going straight to City of the Ancients after Bone Village. I've discovered with a prototype that it is possible to speedrun the game. This is the flute and labor of that. you need to get the ancient key. Using the sub. Now you need to head past Costa del Sol, which is on your left hand side. Just press X to go down and press circle to move. Press X to get back up. Now head back to Junon area. Head for Rocket Town. Now unfortunately I've discovered with this speedrun, if you talk to the old man, you will not be able to get the Yushiyuki weapon for Cloud. You get Barrier in you. Eaters. Get it down. Tents. If you select fields, you get all the menu items that you need for a button. I'm just gonna get. I realized I didn't have enough HP for when I was around. Easy way. Get another tent. Pop out here and use the tent to hear the party. This battle's gonna be easy because you have a party of three. Mine would just mine the previous attack. A pressing triangle monopolizes it to the next character. Now Cloud would mime it. One of the basic and most useful enemy skills you've got in this game is Aqua Lamp. I've said we're joining your team, but unfortunately because of the glitch I done by going from Midgar straight to the Chocobo Farm 2 City of Ancients means that he's got low level, which means that he's totally useless in speedrunning this version of Final Fantasy 7 using this glitch. Thank you. I just leave Sid just lying there. He only has 705 HP. I like this next line. They got us. Yes, nice around got you. Normally a speedrunner would not use Comet or Nice Around. I'm just showing off. Prepare for the wrong motion video sequence. What a brilliant way to get into space. Now, if you want the crystal, the huge material, go to the right. And unfortunately, with speedrun, you don't need to do that. Motion video sequence was cut out there. Now we should be floating inside there. Motion video sequence is wrong again. Now go to huge materia and select go down. Head for City of the Ancients. Easiest way to get it, the fastest way to get it, is by using the highway. The end of part 6. In part 7 is the conclusion of this speedrun. To all those gamers out there, the truth is in gameplay. I am the Doctor. Thank you for watching.